So, as you can see, you know, that's a little bit of, you can't really see because it's bright and early, and this mug got to drop off very early this morning. And I ain't had time to film yesterday. I was tired, I was rolling. But just know, this is a hazmat load. And in order to carry this hazmat load, you have to have your tanker endorsement, and you also have to have your hazmat endorsement. So if you are a hotshot, it would be wise to get your tanker endorsement and your hazmat endorsement, because some of these loads pay $5, $6, $7, $8, $50, $11 a mile to haul a not oversized load. Fuck it, I just woke up. I still gotta have my coffee. Excuse my language, I ain't gonna cut that shit. Anyway, to haul a hazmat load. On a hazmat load, you gotta have these placards and shit right here on all four sides and all that good stuff. And pretty much to get your hazmat, you take a hazardous background check that you do at the same place where you get your TWIC card. And then also you have to take the test down at the DMV. It'll take you a process, take about 2 weeks. Also, same thing with the tankers, except for you don't need a background check for your tankers. The only thing that you have to do is pass the test at the DMV. Shit, I gotta wake up. I had to get my coffee. I was just gonna show y'all about this because a lot of people don't have that. And if you don't have your endorsements and you call yourself out here trucking, then you fucking playing. Get your shit together. Blue collar, baby. Blue collar. So anyway, what I was saying was make sure you get your endorsements, because that last load was about, what was that, 1,800, and it only took 5 hours to deliver. And I'm already at my next load, chained up, strapped up, all that good shit, something like that, you know, doing a damn thing. But anyway, I was sitting there last night, you know, it was dark when I shot that other clip this morning. It was daylight when I shot another clip. I'm gonna blend that up for you. But my main importance wasn't about the $1,800 in 5 hours. It was about get your endorsements. You know what I'm saying? Don't listen to this non-CDL bullshit. It's always go CDL. If you're doing this shit to feed your family, you know what I'm saying? My kids got big ass feet. I wear 15. They run out of shoes real quick. So if you're doing this to feed your family and provide for your family, then you better go ahead and take it to all the way, baby. Mama told me never stop until I bust a nut. And I ain't gonna stop. Check that out. And I got one truck down right now. It's all good. We're gonna get it back up and rolling. The Dodge place kind of bullshitting. But fuck them. I'm gonna still get out here and hustle, baby. You already know what it is. It's blue collar to the death.